Pioneers, we are back with the Aura TV news show. I'm Leon.
And I'm Sharma. We are back after some technical difficulties. We hope you didn't miss us too much. It's been a busy week around the globe, so let's catch you up on what's happening around the world.
Florida beaches are about to get a huge uninvited guest. A huge blob of seaweed is headed to the Florida coastline. The blob is 5,000 miles wide and weighs over 13 tons. When it's inside the ocean, the blob is home to thousands of sea species, but as it surfaces, it gives off a foul odor, an unsightly smell, and it contains arsenic, which is poisonous to humans. It's likely that increasing levels of nitrogen from fertilizer and wastewater running out of rivers into oceans is causing large areas of seaweed to grow rapidly. The blob is expected to arrive on shores this summer. Staying informed about what's going on in the world keeps us on our toes. Let's see what is going around campus.
Seniors, we're in our final semester of school. May will be here before you know it, so listen up. There will be a senior soiree at Ember in downtown Orlando on April 4th at 4 p.m. until 7 p.m. Tickets are being sold all this month, so make sure you get your tickets for $30. The theme is Miami Nights, and it's going to be a great time. Prom is coming up next. Ticket sales have begun during lunches. The theme in Met Gala Glitz and Glam, tickets are $70 this week, and they will go up $80 next week. If you wait until the end of March, tickets will be $90, so lock in these low price now. There will be no tickets sold at the door, so lock in your tickets today. Prom is April 22nd at Rosen Century Park. We've got tons more happening around campus, and we'll tell you after this break.
This spring, there's a lot of testing going on. Make sure you get in the habit of checking your emails to know what's where and whys of testing. Good luck, Pioneers. You've got this. If you love marching band but you can't play an instrument, consider joining the Color Guard. They'll host spring classes where you will learn to spin rifle, flags, and sabers. You'll learn contemporary dance and how to work hard and be a part of an artistic team. Join the spin class every Tuesday and Thursday after school at 3 p.m. There are dozens of ways to get involved here at Oak Ridge. Teachers, please send your announcements through the morning show so your students can get involved. For now, that's all the information that we have for you, but keep us updated by filling out the news announcements form and subscribe to our channel.
Thank you for watching the ORTV News Show only at Oak Ridge High School, where we are one team with one goal, pioneering our way to an A. Have a great day.